guys, Santa's awesome toy. It's Num Nums. I love Num Nums so much. This is 25 special edition Num Nums. Oh my god, that's so cool. And it has a cute bow. I just love this case so much. These are all mysteries. See? Question mark. It's too much. So now let's get into the video. Okay, so we already opened it and we have a cute candy scissor that has watermelon. Open this baby up. I'm like, I'm so excited. I can already smell. Okay, first one I'm gonna open is this middle. Cause middle is my best. I'm so excited. Okay, there's something in there. Oh my god, this is so cute. Let me see what sounds like. Okay, I know what sounds this is. It's Pinky Mellow. Oh my god, this is so cute. Look at it. I'm a guy. I'm a Barbie girl. I'm a Barbie girl. It's so cute. Look at it. Like, I'm doing a cute pose. Oh my god. I love the little bow on its head. It's so, it has some sparkles. Oh my god, it's so shiny. Look at it. Sparkles. Look at this. Look at its head. Look at its little, look at its little tail. It's so cute. It's so glittery. The first one, I think it's gonna be my favorite. So now I'm gonna move to the next one. It's like a little cat. It's not weird. Oh, it's pineapple jelly. Oh my god, it smells like pineapple in the end and not like jelly. Oh, should you guys smell it? It smells fantastic. All of these smell like fantastic. It's pineapple jelly and it smells pineapple. It looks like a fire, like volcano. Ooh, look at it. This one, okay, let me look closer. This one is, it has cat ears, just like, oh, I can't. Okay, so now this one is like orange, like lava, and then this one is yellow. And this one is like lava because it's like little spiky hair. It's just so cute. And one is winking and one is like not like, like that. And it's even taking its tongue out. I mean, like, it's so cute. Like, I can't. It's so cute. It looks like lava. I'll name this lava sometime. So yeah, I love the tail. It's so cute. Like, wow. Oh, next one. Let's move to next one. Oh my god, that first one looks so cute. Okay, this one. Whoa! Oh, it smells like strawberries. Look at it. Oh my god, it's so cute. It's probably a strawberry. Shut down. There's no glitter, but it's okay. Who cares? And this one is Berry Pop. Oh my god, it's so cute. It smells so good. It smells like fresh berries, like yummy. It smells like strawberries. Yeah, really, it smells like strawberries. This one smells. I mean, it smells like cheesecake, kind of. Some berries. It smells really good. I mean, it's a really weird combination, but this smells good. Okay, so. Its name is Swirly Shirley. Oh my god, that's so cute. Swirly Shirley. Oh my god, see? Let's put it in the water. It does not have gliders again. Oh my god, I'm so mad, but it's still so cute. I mean, who cannot live without glitter? I guess I could. It's so cute. Oh my god, look at it. Look at the back. Look at the front. It has a little cute frost on it. So now let's move on to the next one. Oh, another phase one. Oh no, it's hot. Oh my god, I know which one is this one. So good. Anyway, this one is Citrus Pop, and I thought I couldn't pronounce citrus, but I actually really didn't. So it's so cute. It smells like lemon and some orange. The front, the back. Oh, and it has a little cute green bow. Like, it's so cute. Look at it. I'm starting to love these. No, it's so, just so cute. Let's move on to the next. Oh my god. This one was the one that I waited for. This is so cute. Look at it. It's like see-through. It smells like mint. Oh my gosh. It so smells so good. Like, and the name of this one is Bubbly Pop. So it's so cute. And it's bubblegum. But it smells like mint. I don't know why it smells like... like mintish bubblegum. I have no idea, but it's so cute. There's blue, there's white, and there's pink. And it has a cute little bow there. Purple one. Oh my god. It smells so good. It kind of smells like peach. Oh my god, look at that. So cute. It's kind of like crystal and the same. Actually, I'm starting to smell it. It's not peach. It's actually smelling like mango. Like in the after, it smells so good. The name of this is Mango Sparkles. Oh my god, it's so cute. Look at it, it's like crystal. And then there's a cute bow. Like this bow has this kind of ribbon stubs on the bottom. It's so cute, it's yellow. And let's show you the colors. See, there's pink on this side, then there's orange on this side. It's so cute, so let's move on to the next one. Oh, look at this one. And this one, I suppose it smells like ice cream. So that's what it smells so good. It smells so good. Okay, the name of this one is Ice Cream Smelly. Sammy. Ice Cream Sammy. Look at it. It's so cute. It's like a waffle in the bottom. Okay, there's a pink bow. And there's a vanilla on the side. And then there is lemon on the side. And then there's a cute little sandwich top. And there's a sandwich top in the bottom too. So yeah, that's so cute. So. And there's vanilla there. The vanilla. Oh, that's so cute. Ooh, this one looks like s'mores. I bet this is s'mores. The name of this one is Sweetie S'mores. Sweetie S'mores. It's so cute. It's so fashion-y. And again, it does not have glitters. So look at it. See, there's pink icing all over it. And there's some brown sprinkles, chocolate sprinkles. And then there's those little ears, white and brown. There's a lot, and there's a peach bow. There is even a white side and a chocolate side, just like the ears. Wow, that's amazing. Smells like coffee to me. I don't know why, but it smells so good. A light coffee. Really good. So excited. Showcase. This was the one that I was waiting for too. Oh my god, it smells so good. Wild Wally. Oh, Wild Wally. That's cool. Let's see. It smells like cupcakes. Yeah, cake batter. And all those like stumps. Look at it. Okay. The name of this one is Wild Wally. Wally. And look at it. So let me show you. And look at it. See, the eaters are waffles. How cute is that? This like a Sunday ice cream just for me, I guess. Because I bought this. So, and there's even a ice cream on the top. And yeah. So, in the back, there's a blue and pink. Blue and pink. And then there's like the ice cream. It's like all like melting. Look at that. Melting. It's so awesome. I just can't. Blue and pink is so cute. It looks like cotton candy for me. Okay. Where's the trash can? I can already tell that this is this one. Oh, really, Razzie? Oh my gosh, so cute! Look at it. Have little scratches like leopard. No, not leopard. Like tiger. Yeah, tiger. It's a yellow bow, and then it has cute ears. It has sprinkles. It has yellow sprinkles. And then there's these white, like, tiger lines. And this side is light pink, and this side is dark pink, just like the ears. That's so cute. I mean, I love it. It's so cute. It smells like raspberry. Yeah, really. This one. This looks so cute. So good. I can already tell that is this one. CC Splatters. Smells like cotton candy. The name of this one is CC Splits. Smells like cotton candy, really, for you. See, it has like cone ears. That's so cute. That, oh my god, I never had this one before. That they have two bows. Oh my god, how cute is that? There's two bows that they're yellow, and then there's ears blue and pink, and they're there's even sprinkles in them front, and then there's blue and pink there, and then there's like this icing like dripping all over, like it's so frosty. Yeah, that's just really cute. I mean, that's really cute. Oh my god! This is the one that I wanted. I can't believe this came true. See, it's a unicorn. Look at it, it's so cute. I love unicorns, that's my favorite animal looking thing. Even though they don't really exist. So yeah. So this looks like cotton candy. Really, it looks like cotton candy. What's the one that it's okay. CC Puffs. Ooh, CC Puffs. It's so cute. See, it's like yellow here and then pink. And there's a cute burgundy bow, dark pink bow. And then there's a core. And again, its tongue is like it. Oh my god, I just love it. They're so cute. They're all just so cute. This one looks like clouds, doesn't it? Yeah, it looks like clouds. I'm not sure that what it smells like, but it smells like kind of like cookies and cotton candy. Good one. Ooh. Look at this one. It's just so cute. Look at it. It's like rainbow. Look at it. The ears are so cute. I just love it. It's so soft. Oh my god, it's so soft. Let's see which one is it. Oh, I found it already. It's lemon pop. Ooh, lemon pop. And there's two bows. It's so cute. One is yellow and one is pink. And there's like an ombre, see? Like, it goes yellow and then it goes pink here. Yellow, pink, pink, yellow. See? It's so cool. Look at the back. Look at this little tail. Cute. Oh, you know, sprinkles in the front. I did not see that coming. Oh my god, it's just so cute. Oh, it's not. Oh, I did not smell this. I don't know that. Can I smell like lemon? No, I do not know. Let's see the next one. Okay, this one is autumn cream. Ooh, autumn cream. And it has frost in it, and look at it. It's orange and yellow, and then it has sprinkles. It's sprinkles. It's chocolate sprinkles, and look at the back. It's all nice and nice, everything nice. Look at it. So, let me smell this. I can't really tell. Yeah, really, I cannot tell. That's pretty a bummer. Really a bummer. I cannot really tell. So, let's put this one away, I guess. I think this is the only sparkle one I have is this one. It's like so sparkly. That was the first one that I got. I was like, I wonder what this one's gonna be. Having a hard time opening it. Okay, there you go. Look at that one. Those are one of the clear ones. It smells so good. What about my nails? What about your name? Oh, I found it. It's a little nice. Mastery Monica? Oh. The name of this one is Mystery Monica. And it has a cute bow. And then one of the ears are pink, dark pink. And one of the ears are yellow. See? Yellow here and then dark pink here. So cute. Ooh, I don't know. Smell? It's a question. See, it's one of those kind of questions that they do not have a smell flavor. So yeah, those are my only questions. Another one. Ooh, this one has a cute bow. It's blue. Look at it. It's pink side and yeah, a peach side. And it's like so cloudy. Look at it. It's cloudy. It's so cloudy. Really, it's so cloudy. Look at it. It has a little swirl. That's like a curvy swirl that's gonna melt. Now it's gonna go back up into a pretty swirl. Not an ugly swirl anymore. This is so cute. I love the tail. It's so cute. Look at it. Really cute. And the name of this one is... Oh, Bubbly Puffs. Ooh, that's cool. I cannot tell. I cannot tell. Going to the next one. This one smells so good. It smells so good. What is this one? How does this one smell so good? Oh, I found it. Yep, I found it. Oh, this is getting in the way. There's so much that's gonna get squished. I'm like, what's happening? It smells really good. It smells like peach. Yeah, it smells like peach. The name of this? Crystal peach? Like a Priscilla peach. Look at it. Let's put that on the white table. Look at it. It is. I think there's a peach here, and then there is a dark peach. And the same exact color. There's a cute bow. And then there's a light frost. It's like so smooth. It's going everywhere. It's gonna block the camera. No, it's not gonna block the camera. Look at it. There is these kind of little wine thingies around it, and it looks so cute inside. It smells like peach. That's really good. This is so cute. I think so. I don't know what's in this. Yep.
let's not.
Thought I had a rough time thinking. Oh, this one blocked it, that one, so I found it. It's okay, good. It smells like marshmallow. I don't know. I really did not know. Name of this one is Miley Molo. Ooh. And it smells like, I don't know what's mine. I have no idea what it smells like. It's a little closer. There's pink here in the top. And there's two cute bows. Two cute bows. One is white and one is yellow. And then there's yellow ear, and then one is white. And there's white here, and then there's yellow here. So yeah, show you the back. White, yellow, there we go. Let's go back there now. Ooh. I got a lip gloss, I think so, I don't know. Look at this, it's so cool, it's a lip gloss. And there's a bow, it's pink. Pink, and then there's blue in the bottom. Let's open. Okay. No sound. It's so small, like lip gloss. Look at it. Let's show you the colors of this. Ooh, it's a natural beauty. My sister has angel glow. It does not have any color. I love this because it does not have any color, so. Yeah, I don't like colored lipsticks. Oh, I'm trying to. It kind of tastes good. Not really. Oh, this one's cotton candy. That one was a clear one. The first. Oh, the name of this one is CC Glows Up. Oh, CC Glows Up? Does she? It was not glows. CC gloss up. Okay. There's cotton candies. Two cotton candies, pink and blue. Oh. I need to check what I'm doing. What am I doing? I have too much bags here. Scoot them up. You don't have any room. Okay. It smells really good. It smells like peach. Let me show you. See, there's a little cute sport, and then there's a zigzag. And there's a bow that's red or pink, I don't know. And there's peach here, and then there's a orange here. And this is Princess Peach. We only have 3 minutes to go. Oh my god, I'm so sad. I wish I had like 40 more to go. That would be too much. Not cutting. Oh, there we go. Finally. Another one of these gloss ups. Oh my god. Let me smell it. It smells good. The name of this one is Nella Berry Gloss. No, gloss up. Yeah, gloss up. Look at it. It's blue and yellow. There's a bow, that's blue, and there's the ears. Let's open this up. It smells good. It's yellow and pink, wow. That's cool. It's really berries. Tastes like berries. Next one. I hope it pees another gloss up. Because if it does, I'll be real happy. Oh my gosh, another glass up! Yay! Look at it, it's yellow and pink. The name of this one is Berry Vanilla Gloss Up. What's that? It smells like Berry Vanilla. It's yellow and pink. It's yellow. No, it means yellow and pink. Is really good. Next one. Okay, so this 1 more to go. 2 more to go. That this one looks good. I'm waiting for this one. It's red velvet. Yep, it's a red velvet cake. It smells so good. This one has velvet sparkles. And it has a red bow. And then there is a line, purple, the back. And then there is white here, the sides. And look at the little tail. So cute. The slack. Oh, and it has its tongue out. So cute. And the picture looks really sparkly. Probably it is. I do not know. Anyway, this one is sugar jelly. And look at it. There it is. It looks like a panda, see? There's white, and then there's pink, light pink, and then there's like a light pink bow. And there's a little dot on the back. And then look at its little face. See, there's a pink one there, and then there is a white one there. Best one for last. Oh, it smells like so good. I did not know how it smells. Well, these num nums. My favorite one is this unicorn because it's a unicorn. Who does not like the unicorn? I hope you guys like all my num nums. They're like so special. I just love them all. And yeah, they're so cute. I invite Angel to come here and smell all of them and play with these fantastic squishies. And let's tell her to come here. Come on, Angel, come up. You can be my royal guest. You're the only one that's here.
And okay, can I smell it?
And my mom. Like, yes, you can smell all of them as much as you want. And we can play with them. As none of them sighted. Yeah, that sounds really
It smells sweet. Weird.
I know, it smells weird.
It smells weird too, so it's not like cotton candy. Okay. I love the kitty cat, but I don't know why. Smells gimme.
No, tell like which one is your favorite and like, smells good. Which one does it smell
Strawberry
good?
Strawberry's so yummy.
Mm-hmm.
It smells weird.
It smells like soap.
It smells like marshmallow.
It's marshmallow.
Marshmallow.
Does it smell that good?
Mm-hmm. It smells weird for now.
Icky!
I'm just smelling.
Okay, you
don't. I just like.
You like the strawberry?
What?
Which one is your favorite scent? Mm. Oh, you just smell all.
What? I just smell. The unicorn smells yucky.
It
smells yummy.
Yeah, it smells yummy. It's just a common candy. It really smells
really
good.
That freeze dad. It smells like soap.
Marshmallow.
Marshmallow.
Donut.
It
smells good.
It smells yucky. I don't like it. Ugh. I don't like it. A mystery cat flavor? What is it?
How
does it smell?
It smells like if it's mystery theater one, it is probably the kitty or this one. I have no idea.
What is it?
But that's enough smile, I guess.
I think so. I think
that is enough.
Wait, I think so.
It's a tough choice. All of them are delicious. I don't know what's wrong with you, cause
wait, which one?
The mystery
one is
drum rolls, please.
It's this one. The mystery one.
The mystery one. I don't smell anything. I think so these are my favorites. Well, yeah, that's all for today. I hope you guys like my videos. I mean, I hope you guys like our channel. And please comment down below, subscribe, and get your notification bells. And give this video a big thumbs up. Comment down below, subscribe. And bye! See you next time in my videos. I hope you guys have a good weekend, a special weekend, and I hope you guys have a good Thanksgiving, because Thanksgiving is about to come up, and bye! Love y'all!